Having a child in therapy can require planning, communication, and the need to create a balance in your family life. This presentation will provide valuable tips from the experts at Children's Specialized Hospital and the Family Advisory Council on how to make therapy work for you and your child. Evaluating your situation is the first step in making therapy work. It is important to understand the main challenges your child and family are having at home and how therapy can help overcome these challenges. Ask yourself questions such as, what would make life easier at home and in the community? What are the tasks your child is struggling to do, and what can you do to overcome these struggles? How long do you think it will take for your child to achieve these goals? And what can we do to help you, your child, and your family participate? Once you have evaluated your situation, it is also important to keep open communication with your therapist. Develop a form that works for you, such as taking notes during sessions, or you can ask for a copy of daily notes through a medical records department. Anyone giving care to your child, such as a daycare provider, should be involved and is welcome to join a therapy session. Communication with your therapist is essential. It's important to inquire about your child's progress and goals. Involving yourself and others can help carry over therapy activities in your home and community environment. Make sure clinicians know of all doctor's appointments, changes in situation at home, and things that are overwhelming to you. We also encourage you to work with our family faculty team. These staff members are parents of former or current patients at Children's Specialized and can help you with everything from therapy tips to navigating health insurance policies. Some families find it helpful to connect with other families who have a child with similar therapy goals or is going through a similar situation. If this is of interest to you, ask your therapist or family faculty staff to help make a connection. Children's Specialized Hospital is here to make therapy work for you, your child, and your family. Our expert staff is here to help understand your child's needs and goals, as well as teach you the tools to help your child reach their maximum potential every day. We believe that therapy should not be your life. It should be a tool to enhance your life. And remember, get as involved as you can. Make it a rule to go into the therapy sessions. Don't just observe, be involved and ask questions. Offer to bring along other caregivers so they can better interact with your child. And talk to a therapist to see how certain ideas can be incorporated into a daily routine. Consistent attendance is crucial to progress. When approaching discharge, celebrate. Your child may need to come and go from therapy at different times in his or her life, and that's okay. Remember, when new challenges present themselves, you are always welcome back. Talk to your clinician about progress at home and continue tasks you can do with your child when you're finished with therapy. If you have additional questions or would like more information, visit www.children's-specialized.org or call 1-888-CHILDREN.